Let's see about these chemistry journals. Big book O science. Well, let's just check. I'm thinking it increases your science, but those are different. They're chemistry journals, which is science, but I wonder if it's an added, you know, just added for, you know, variety, or if the chemistry journals are it's things you don't learn from for science. Like maybe they actually, you read them. Actual books you can read. So science is 64%. Let me see what this does. Chemistry journal. Oh. Yeah, you can't read them. I'm glad I didn't buy a whole bunch of them. A random pile of literature regarding the field of chemistry. The papers on molecular chemistry are particularly interesting. Alright. So, I was right with that. 64%. So, we can learn this one. I learned how much? You learn new science information. 67%. Yeah, as you get closer and closer to 100, you start learning less and less from these books. That's the way it goes. Outdoorsman. Or in this case, outdoorswoman. 72%. We're gonna read all these. Have I put any points into this? I'm just reading books. Be cool if I didn't. What was it again? 67%? No, 72. I like to keep track of it. So only 2% for each book. It helps though. Believe you me, it helps. I don't even know what that is. Alright. Anything else? A small kit containing basic emergency medical equipment. Bandages, wraps, antiseptic spray, and more. I'm guessing this is an improved version of your regular... what do you call it? I'm gonna have Vic hold on to this. Your regular first aid, thing. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh, he can't hold it.
You be needing.
Oh, you're doing better now. I'll give you that. Now I'd sell.
What you be need?
I'd sell more of these guns. We have another combat shotgun, a sniper rifle, the flamer I want, and we got grease gun, needler pistol, I think that's Myron's. But that guy doesn't have any money. You know what though? I can trade it for consumables. They don't weigh anything. Can I take both of them? Yes. What should be needin'? Because that crap is expensive. I think I could sell both of them. Yeah. Oh, he's got that motion sensor. Hmm. See? All I have to do is buy some Psycho. 43.91. Okay, 270 plus 26. 296. 296. Boom. Just training for Psycho at this point.
What you be needing?
I be needing this stuff. So that's a flamer. That's another flamer. I'll have him hold on to it for now. I have two lighters. Take that off his hands, I'll sell three of them. I haven't need to use the lighters for anything. Run back in. Can we buy? It is 709. Oh, that's right, I was going to sell the lighters. The lighters are that expensive? 5,900? Boom. What does he have left? He has one more Rad X. Rad away. Antidotes aren't a lot of money. How much is Rad away? Oh yeah, I can get another gun in there. Least. Oh, she's running. She ran through here because she can't get to the front door.
What you be needing?
So look, your main portrait looks a lot different than your avatar. I just gotta tell you that much. Okay, he really just has two flamers. That's, you know, give me one of them. It's not that much. $21.95.
What you be needin'?
Okay, he's good. He's good now. Let's just check his weight. And Vic is good. 125 out of 200. Awesome. And... so Vic is good. Sulik is good. This guy. Lenny. He's got a minigun. But I don't have enough to sell, at least I'm pretty sure I don't. Where is Myron? Vic's overloaded. Huh, so he is. Oh, with all this ammo and stuff. You know what, I'll take this back then. How's that? Still overloaded. I keep thinking that's a box of noodles. 7 flares. Get that, give that to Sulik. Yeah, Sulik can take the dynamite too, should be fine. Alright, I think Vic will be is fine now. Yeah. Okay, we'll say goodbye to him. Say hello to Sulik.
What you be needing?
Sulik can carry these burdens. I'm gonna sell these extra flares. I wanted to look at
his
weight, actually. 150 or 200 is fine. Good. Now that guy, the shopkeep, I think has some money left, so I'll sell these extra flares. Make sure he does 313. I'll sell 3 of them. 105. Okay. Alright, so now we need to head to... I've been running quite a while. Dr. Wong. Let's see what Dr. Wong is doing with this spleen. And make a new save because we've been running for quite a while. I don't know what happened there, but I hear you have someone else's spleen. Ah, yes, indeed. I will prepare it with fava beans and a nice Chianti. So he'll like this answer? This is perfect. You do know you're supposed to serve liver with that wine instead of spleen, right? If you guys get the reference, you're Hannibal Lecter. Haha, yes, I too saw that old movie. Wait, what are you saying? Are you saying that... yes, it's a human spleen. I guess we got some XP there. It's a human spleen. Lao Chu didn't tell me that. Tell your friend to come by for it within the next day, and I will gladly return it to him. I just hope he can find a way to replace it in his body. In time. Aren't you biology? Very well. Okay. Back to the ship. And our step one is getting Vic the hell out of the way. There we go. Squeeze past you people, thank you. Oh yes, I wanted to know how much you have. Oh, please shut up. Oh, you got some guns. Well, you've got the minigun. Maybe that you can keep. I basically just have two miniguns to sell. One on each person. Actually, it's basically our two weakest members who have this stuff. Ironically enough. Talk to the hand. Or use your hand. Or whatever. Alright, back to the ship to talk to this guy. I look like a herbologist. I just have that herbologist aura about me, don't I? Where am I? No, I'm not a spy, I'm a herbologist guy. I was already over there. I like fish and seaweed. Okay, guys, mind the goo. Mind the goo. Oh, well, that guy just hangs around in it. Or near it. Now, if I remember right, this guy's over here somewhere. Is this guy? Chip! Any more luck with my spleen? Yes. Dr. Wong T. Say has it, and he'll give it back to you. Go talk to him about it. Alright. Before I do, maybe we ought to set up a way to get it back in me. Talk to Dr. Fung about that, alright? Thanks. Where's Dr. Fung? I really appreciate what you're doing for me. I won't forget it. No prob. Dr. Fung. I remember who Dr. Fung is, or where. I don't remember coming across a Dr. Fung in that area we just were in. That's Slim the bartender. Where's Dr. Fung? Is he out in town? He might be out in town, I'm thinking. Isn't there a doctor that way? I don't remember. I took about 2 weeks off this game. Did I see a doctor around? A person in funny pajamas. Keeping an eye on me. Good to know, good to know. So let's just hang out, I guess. Till morning. This Dr. Fung might be open? I don't remember where he is or who he is. The resident doctor? There is a doctor in here. Is this Dr. Fung? Why is an old man wearing a white smock? I'm not a sir. Seek out your cult doctors. He won't talk to me because I'm in the herbologist. So maybe we need to go down to herbology? Yeah, that's where Dr. Fung is. Oh, round eyes? Thanks. Real classy. Map. Take that way. Starfather cares for you, that's why he gave you us. That's, strange. I don't remember there being a doctor. Except maybe at the end here, actually. Here? That's Crockett. That's not Dr. Fung. Maybe he is where I came from. Or maybe he's on the ship. I don't, just don't recall. Except, who's this guy? Harry. Harry Fung? Yeah, it's gonna be the Navarro then. Well, I gotta give the stuff to somebody. Well, I wish he had told us where Dr. Fung was. Maybe this is back where... Maybe he is back here. I just don't remember. Yeah, Lil Pan is trouble. If you fight him, the whole town might come down around your head. So this is Dr. Wong. These guys are not important. He isn't either, he doesn't say anything past one line. I don't think he does either. Except who's this then? That's Ken Lee. Be Dr. Fung? Now that I know who they are, I should not say it's a scowl on his face. Yeah, I don't know. Actually don't know who... what his name is. I guess it's no one in here then. Maybe it is someone on the ship, I just don't remember. It would make sense for it to be someone on the ship. Unless that is Dr. Fung in town and he can't help us now. That would suck. He won't help us because we're a herbologist. I wish I could have asked him where Dr. Fung is. Never mind, who am I? You're too nosy for this life. Thank you. Doctor. I can too get there. What? Are you serious? That's Badger. Oh God. Is there a doctor in the house? I don't think so. No, hold on a second. Okay. I checked my old videos, and that is Dr. Fung, the guy who won't talk to me because I joined the Hubologist, so... I mean, maybe... I plan on betraying them. Blowing their place up or whatever, so maybe then he'll talk to me, but... Until then, yeah, it's that guy back... Back in Chinatown. That's Dr. Fung. Annoying. What are you gonna do? So we can't complete that quest yet. What else do we have to do? Let me see if I missed anything. Sorry, guys. Hope that wasn't too loud. That we know. Main quest. The den. Evidently done everything. Same for Klamath and MODOK. This we have. We just have to deliver to her. This we can't because they try to kill us. Enter NCR. That's where I'm planning on going. Probably next. Gecko. Done. Broken Hills. Yeah. So we need... better armor or something. Probably power armor to get in there. I have a feeling it's tough. Because we're going to be fighting fumes? The place is filled with fumes, is what I'm thinking. Find a way to see our army base? That's not happening for quite a while. At least I don't think so. Find the excavator chip. I'm not even sure where. Yeah. The navigation computer needs the navcom part to work. Need plans for vertebrate, that's not happening for a while. Same. Get chip spleen, cannot do yet. Vertebrate plants. So, we gotta choose who wants the vertebrate plants. Brotherhood of Steel, Hubologists, or... the She. I don't know, I'm leaning towards Brotherhood of Steel, right? Umber Tribe, I don't know. Siluk's missing sister. I thought we did find her. I guess we didn't finish something. Who knows? Maybe I'll find someone else who can replace his spleen. I don't know. Or I get back into the doctor's good graces. He's here, right? Yeah, this is him. This is Dr. Fung. He will not talk to me because I'm an abologist. Is this my blood? Now someone told me I can car trunk. The trunk is a great place to store your stuff. Why, thank you, good sir. Whoever it is, I'm sorry, I know your name, and you've commented on my channel for quite a while, but I'm just drawing a blank, it's on the tip of my tongue. Okay, so I can just trade stuff in there. Got it. But we're pretty much okay now, so I'll let the other two hold the two miniguns. And yeah, I think we're gonna head for NCR next. Exciting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.